this is the line to go through customs. Pretty long line of people and stuff. So we'll see what it's like once we get up there. So we are in the lobby of our hotel this morning. We are waiting for our bus to get us. We have a 3-hour ride to the border, and then we are going to be walking across the border with all this stuff. So this is our bus that we're going to be taking to Haiti. And there's some concern right now whether all of our stuff is going to fit in there, so we may have to call for a second bus. This is our rice paddy here. There's people out there working.